So we are playing high limit dancing drums because the mini is high. So we're doing the old trick of 18 symbols and we got the bonus. Go for it, mini, 10 games. Come on, dancing drums. We need those gold pots or coins everywhere because those are the only two gold symbols that we're playing. Oh, look at all the ships that we're making. Mangas. Okay. Oh, flower pots. Come on. How many games left? Three games left. Can we get another re-trigger?
Come on. One of our symbols.
Last game. Close the pot. Alright. So $56 win on a $1.80 on trying out the high limit dancing drums. Because we're actually going for the mini. Because look. So we will be back if we get anything cool. That was a pretty risky open. No joke, guys. High limit dancing. We sat here playing the smallest that you could play, which is 18 times one, so $1.80 a spin, and we got that pot to close for $236.
All of this right here started off with $20 in free play and $20 out of our pocket.
Pot closed. High limit dancing drums. Vegan Slot Girl and I have talked about this many, 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 many times, and we just got it, Jen.
Was the other one up?
Yeah.
Wait.
I guess not. Okay, so we are playing Double Blessings, and we got the bonus, and it automatically gave us 8 spins. We didn't get to pick whether or not we wanted anything better or worse. I don't know if that's normal. Wow, we didn't get to pick like multipliers or anything. Oh, what are those dots? Oh, expanding reels? Okay, so the expanding reels were awesome. This is our first time playing Double Blessings. And we're doing the same trick as dancing drums. One gold symbol times 10. So 80 cent bet. So basically the gold coins are times 10, which is what we really want. And 8 spins, but it expands if you get those little McBobbers. Alright, well, let's see more of that, please. It's pretty, just like dancing drums. I mean, it's just a clone of dancing drums.
Bobbers? Okay. Did you say big
bobbers? Well, what are they?
You're just making stuff up.
They look like a McBobber to me. Come on, McBobbers. Oh, shoot. 2 spins left. Oh, we need the McBobber. Oh, so not so hot. And it automatically puts you into the bonus. You didn't get to pick. That's okay. $22.50, 80 cent bet, doing the 10 times. Let's see if it has anything else for us. Okay, we got the bonus again. Here we go. We need the expander deal, Ace. Oh. No. Wow, that was quick. It puts you right into bonus. No time to prepare. Oh, expanders. Well, why didn't they expand? Oh, expand? No. Oh. Expand. No.
Thank you.
of our pays are times 10.
$500 for Michael. Congratulations. Oh. In a minute, 30 seconds, we're still looking for Barbara.
Missed out on that first one.
Yeah, that's
great. We have one more $500 right now. Congratulations.
All right, got two shabby.
Wait, you need.
Yeah.
All right, what number would you like to start?
Oh, this is bigger. This is even bigger, but we only have 5 minutes. And this is huge, but we only get 3
each. What's
your history stuff? Not really. I want to try anyway.
$1,000 for you. Congratulations.
Oh, put those coins on the first. Keep going, coins.